met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound. We fell in love as the leaves turn brown, and we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer.
What's going on, guys? Saltwater Maniac here. We're gonna go fish the Fort Pierce Jetty. We're gonna go see what's biting out there today. See you out there.
Let him run. Let him run. That's a nice little tarpon, man. It's like a 20 pounder. Hell yeah. That is awesome. Hey, play him safe because you don't have a whole lot of leader. He's gonna run a lot. You're gonna get him close and he's gonna make another run. Hell yeah, dude. Hey, keep constant tension on him. You don't want to give him any slack, all right? Yeah. Hey, come over here. Come here. Come on. Hey, come here. Go under this guy. Come here. Come on. Come over here. Dylan, come on. You got to walk over here, man.
Yeah, follow the fish.
Pretty big.
Is that like a 20-pound tarpon?
Over. Going back left. Going back left.
Hang on. Just stay right here.
40-50 pounder.
Nah, he's probably like 20. He's gonna run again. Keep pressure on him. All right, start coming over here. He's over here to your left. Go over to the left. Go to the left. You gotta move, Dylan. All right. We gotta find a good place to land him. Yeah, don't pull him in right there. Come around the side. Come. Whoa! Nice. Hey, come around this way. There's no place to land him right there. Come on, get him around these rocks. Here, give him some slack so he'll run out. Come on, yeah, he's heavy, come on. Let him run. Dylan, come on. Dylan, get over here. All right, get in front of me. Come over here to the left so I can land him. Oh, shit, go over there. Keep your line up. Hell yeah. Hey, go over there. Because he'll take you right over those rocks and cut you off in a second. Keep tension on him. Go. Go over there. Go to your right.
He's tiring out right now.
No, he still got some left. Woohoo! Hell yeah. Keep tension on him. Hell yeah, dude. He's right there. Here he is. Hell yeah. Let him run. When he runs like that, just let him run. Then when he stops, that's when you start working him in. All right, easy. Tighten your drag up a little bit. Tighten your drag. Oh shit. All right. Shit. Woo! Yeah! Hey, don't high stick it like that, bro. Damn, I didn't want to get him in the rocks. He still got some left. Hey, watch your line. Keep your rod up. Get around that line. Or get around the rock. Let him get around those rocks. Oh, I'm gonna get all cut up there. Hey, let him go. Let him go around. Keep your rod up. There you go. Pull him over here. Oh, shit. Dylan, you got
it.
Nah, he wore out the leader. I bet he wore out the. Nah, you pulled.
Hook pulled.
Hey, that. Hell yeah. Now you see why we go fishing? That was a decent tarpon.
Good catch.
Hell yeah. Yeah. Woo! That's a breeder. Let him run. Bring him around. Bring him closer.
Yeah.
Come on. Point your rod down. Point your rod down and pull it closer to you, please. Here, can you hold the fish?
Yeah, if I can put this in my
Okay, wash your rod.
I got it.
You got the fish? Put, there you go. All right, let go of the rod. Okay, well, at least that's on camera. You gotta. yeah. Yeah, you can throw them back if you want, or you want a picture really quick?
Yeah, really fast.
It don't matter.
I'm just gonna stay down here with him so I can put it back in the water.
I'll put a video. Ah! Alright, I'll back. Boom! Perfect.
That was my excitement.
Yeah, I got a hook to the finger.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I caught you and a snook.
Ooh. Something hit him. Oh, I'm still on actually. Don't tell me it was a fucking grouper. You got me rocked up. You got me rocked up, man. Something hit him. Get out of there, dog. I got my first little grouper. Little guy had me rocked up, hit that pilchard, and took off. But I managed to snatch him out of there. Set off on two wars. Oh shit. Oh my god. Holy crap. Oh, that's a good snook. That's a good snook. Oh, that's a good snook. Yeah. Holy crap. He wrecked that thing, dude. Oh no, it's a jack. Oh, you bastard. Should have known with all the head shake. But damn, dude. He nailed that thing. No, that's a jack. It's a freaking... Dude, he slammed that thing. That was insane. Calm down, guy. Man. Why you gotta be so strong? I thought you were like a good-sized snook, dude. Yeah. Come on. Whenever you want to stop. Holy crap. That hook's gonna go flying. Come on. Dude, calm down, bro. How do you want me to unhook you if you're not gonna calm down? Haha. Waza! There's a jack. Oh, I don't. Okay. Fucking little jack. Another one. Little guy. Oh, alright, so that's. So far I've only missed. I thought I missed them. Alright, dude. No? Oh, you're like tangled up in my line now. Grunt all you want. Don't care. Right in the corner of the mouth. Later!
So not a bad day, all in all. Got that tarpon, got a snook, and a couple jacks. For future videos, I'm gonna try to start fishing Sebastian more. Just a little further south than I normally fish. Just Fort Pierce just doesn't hold enough fish. You know, it's normally hit or miss, but from what I've been seeing, Sebastian's just been going crazy lately. So hopefully in these next couple videos, we'll be seeing some nice bread, some nice snook, maybe some tarpon, some grouper action in Sebastian. So till then, I'll see you guys next time. Later.